Stoke recorded a first victory in four games to stay top of the table, but for 45 minutes they were simply second best. Tony Battersby's goal was all Lincoln had to show for their first half domination. Their failure to defend set pieces cost them this match. Phil Robinson on the end of Kevin Keane's corner to bring the league leaders level. From an almost identical move, Stoke won it. Once again, Keane was the instigator, with Icelandic international Larus Sigurdsson perfectly positioned